Hello, my name is Martin and this is 3D Printing Iceland. Today I'm going to show you a print of a monument I made in the several states. So let's have a look after the intro. So this monument is located at the farm where I grew up in the northern part of Iceland. The farm name is Ystafell and it's located maybe 500 kilometers away from the Reykjavik area where I live now. This monument was built 65 years ago approximately as a reminder of a 50 year old anniversary of a cooperative shopping facilities between the farmers around Iceland at the time when this was founded. The Danish government and Danish merchandise people ruled the merchandise industry in Iceland and the farmers wanted to make their own shops for themselves. So my great grandfather was one of the founders in that regard. And this monument is located where the old house was built, where he lived. So now the house is no more, but the basement of the house is still there and the monument is on top of the basement floor. So you might be wondering why I have so many of those monuments printed out. I actually made a lot of photos of the monument and did the model in Fusion 360 measuring the size of every part with the photos. But this monument has sentimental value to members of my family, the greater family, as my great grandfather was the founder, one of the founders of this union that was the monument is about. So those family members have requested me to print out a copy for them. So I've been printing out those monuments and print them out in red ink, white PLA, and then just paint it with a brush, the black part on the print. So this is just a simple print, but the model is quite detailed with the correct texture here on the side of the monument. And the monument, the print itself is like 22 centimeters high, but the monument itself is at least 10 meters, I believe, in height. So this is the monument I want to show you. So this was just a short video of this monument print I've been doing lately. I want to show you what I've been doing in the past few days with my printer. For now, I thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one.